these city lights go down.
Louder than the fucking monitors, louder than the feedback. It was insane. Yeah. Now I know how YouTube feels like being in YouTube. That's a good band. We played the acoustic thingy, and people had to listen. While here it's being blown into your face, and I think it maximizes all the senses. And I introduced Eyes of a Cloud Catcher and told them just the story behind it. It hit us all, man. I even made this guy cry. Usually he's a total asshole. Oh, love him. This is our last song we're gonna be playing for you. It's a very special song about my father and my family when we lost him to cancer. 2006, and this is the moment where we're saying goodbye. So again, thank you so much for coming today. Last song is called Eyes of a Cloudcatcher. Thank you. all in every single part of me. Hope that you know. Try to sleep, you should try to sleep. Sister, wet his lips, mother, bless his trip. Hope that you know will follow.
Question on the awesome scale, where do you rate yourself? One being the lowest and 10 being the highest.
Mine goes to 11.
Well, that's it for this episode of Don't Panic TV. Agent Fresco is currently in the studio hard at work on recording their anticipated debut album, A Long Time Listening, which will hit stores just in time for the 2010 Iceland Airwaves Music Festival. Want to see more of Agent Fresco? Well, there's a lot to look forward to over the next few months as Don't Panic Films and Sleepless in Reykjavik are about to wrap production on our feature film, Where's the Snow? A dramatic look at the Iceland Airwaves Music Festival, which features explosive performances from dozens of Iceland's top artists. And if that's not enough, wait to hear about the next episode of Don't Panic TV, which features Ontario-based extreme violinist Dr. Draw, as well as an in-depth look at the extraordinarily creative Toronto music scene. Thanks for watching, and see you next time on Don't Panic TV.